Ellis James and John Robbins. Radio X.
Welcome to Ellis James and John Robbins on XFM with you until one, but producer Dave's just dropped a bombshell. He has a rubbish TV cameo for us. Dave, spill the beans.
I was on a kids' cooking TV programme dressed as Prince Philip making egg mayonnaise crowns.
What's an egg mayonnaise crown?
You can cut the egg in half and then give it spikes so it turns into a little crown. And then
like
put a little dollop of mayonnaise in the centre.
And you're dressed as Prince Philip?
Dressed as Prince
Why
Philip.
Were you dressed as Prince Philip?
I'm not sure.
Were you already dressed as Prince Philip when they asked you to do it?
No, I had to get
Did
dressed
you do the
as
voice?
Prince
was
Philip.
You all.
Yeah, I went all posh. My little medallion fell off my hat as I was doing it into the eggs as well.
Imagine that little Stockport lad trying to pretend to be a king. I'm a king. Oh, I can't. That's a very complicated accent to try and pull out your ass.
It is it, because you want to do the Prince Philip, but also you want to do I'm from Stockport, I'm producer Dave, I'm only 10. But
you got footage of it?
Yeah, somewhere.
I would love to see that.
Ellis James and John Robbins. Radio X.